suppose. I guess it doesn't matter if you win.
This one's going to be electric.
I think it's safe to say that she's in the best shape of her career right now. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. Her acrobatic skills never cease to amaze me.
One thing you don't want to do when you're in the ring with Alicia Fox is get caught by that devastating scissors kick. It's all academic from there.
Squeezing down on the head. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
To your earlier point about Alicia Fox's scissors kick, we've seen her put away some of the absolute best with that move, including Beth Phoenix, Eve, and the Bellas.
Yeah, and just when you think you have the scissors kick well scouted, Alicia Fox comes at you with that somersault leg drop. Either one can end the match in an instant.
Uh-oh, submission leg lock.
Oh, that's hurting my legs just watching it.
This is just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Oh, a face buster.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time. I think she's trying to prove a point here. King, you have to be careful not to let that stunning smile of Alicia Fox's fool you. She's not even close to
there. There it is, the Uranagi. Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive. The shoulders are down.
Two. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Oh, this is not going to be good.
There's no coming back from that.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
And she goes for the quick pin.
Two. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Well, King, you used the word cunning to describe Alicia Fox earlier. I'd say that assessment is extremely politically correct of you. I'd say shrewd, deceptive, and deceitful are a bit more accurate.
Really?
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
What a forceful attack to the back region.
This has been a very methodical attack.
Alicia Fox is one of the most beautiful divas in WWE. When that bell sounds, she's fierce as it is. It looks like she's got a boost of boundless energy in there. You better watch out.
I don't think there's a diva in that locker room that would disagree. Man, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
We have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
You're not kidding, Cole. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here.
We're looking at complete domination here. Alicia Fox is under some heavy assault.
She appears to be extra slow.
Reed makes the cover. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
And a ferocious blow.
I think we know what this is. There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive. Hey, the shoulders are down. Hey, JBL. If I were you, I'd grab hold of your head over there. Alicia Fox can snap at a moment's notice. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
There's no recovering from that.
Wow, now that's what you call a finish.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
What a tremendous victory. The only way to describe this match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
so negative, but this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight.
This match is a lot of the reason why so many people are watching Superstars week after week.
Inside the arena rising. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that. Opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Set flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip.
Oh man, that landing, that sudden stop, that has to hurt.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown. Mark Henry was an Olympic powerlifter who exploded onto WWE scene in the mid-90s. The World's Strongest Man was a member of the Nation of Domination in the Attitude Era and is a former European champion, ECW champion, and World Heavyweight champion. Now, Henry inducts victims into the Hall of Pain. Barrett gets rocked.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The World's Strongest Man is dominating.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He may have to worry about internal injuries. Mark Henry's career has taken many twists and turns. Henry's the World's Strongest Man, is over 400 pounds and has dropped WWE Hall of Famers, legends, and superstars. Henry's been a champion and has had his share of memorable moments on WWE programming.
You know, Colt, Mark Henry's been considered one of the most dangerous men in WWE. He's made a career out of manhandling, destroying, and annihilating opponents as they enter his Hall of Pain. Barrett with a reversal. Barrett shows us some clever offense here.
Not today, too fast.
Barrett showing signs of life.
Great move.
You know, we've talked about,
and Mark Henry's going for the pin. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. From what we've seen of Barrett, he's far from done. Watch it! Watch it!
Power, strength, force, terror. These are the building blocks to Mark Henry's Hall of Pain. When you're 6'4" and close to...
There it is, the headbutt on all fours.
An all-four headbutt. Impressive.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Red, count.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
How did Barrett have the wherewithal to escape that one? Barrett gets rocked.
Mark Henry's world's strongest slam takes the term complete destruction to new levels. When Henry brings an opponent down with his monstrous slam, they're not getting up. It's that simple.
Well, there's one word that comes to mind after I see Mark Henry ruin someone with the world's strongest slam. Good night.
Bad news Barrett's flying away here with an awesome assault, and we got a bird's eye view. This is something we all know, but it's
Barrett! What a crafty maneuver.
And into the cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. What does it take to keep Mark Henry down? Oh, hard kick to the ribs.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Ow, that hurt.
He's taking control again.
Whether Mark Henry's been a fan favorite or villain, his demeanor has never changed. The world's strongest man is mean, intense, ferocious, and a pure machine of human devastation.
Well, I've said this before, and I'll say it again. Just listen to Mark Henry's theme song. That will tell you everything you need to know about the world's strongest man.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Now back to the ring. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
For close to 20 years, Henry has been one of the most powerful forces in sports entertainment. His walk to the ring is chilling, and witnessing how he manhandles opponents is even worse. For the world's strongest man, he's obsessed with destruction and filling the vacancies in his hall of pain.
Four! He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Henry.
I have a feeling we're gonna see several more demonstrations.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
When we see Mark Henry, what a victory. What a match. You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. I can't believe what we saw during this one. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. That match was incredible.
Here's your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry!
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for
Both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match. WWE's finest, squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I. Are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
Matches like this that make WWE the most watched show on cable week after week. I say Victor has really come into his own in a relatively short period of time.
And you know what? He's only getting better. There's no telling where Victor's ceiling is. Well, even if he has one. Did you hear the crack of the back? Wow.
The crowd on hand tonight, clearly fired up for this match here on Superstars.
Just by taking one look at Victor, you can tell he's an ominous and disturbed individual. I think we can all agree that he has the skills to remain a feared superstar amongst the WWE locker room.
Well, what's your take right now on Darren Young?
Opponents best beware. Darren Young is looking to serve up big dishes of pain here tonight.
In comes R-Truth.
Uh-oh, what's R-Truth gonna do now?
One. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. King, you brought this up before, and it's worth reiterating. Victor's disturbed nature. How's this for supporting evidence? He has promised to wreak a new brand of havoc that WWE has never, ever seen.
I'll say this about Victor. He's tough, and he's a mean streak a mile long. Those are good traits to have if you want to be successful in this business. Everyone should consider themselves on notice.
Up the turnbuckle goes R-Truth. Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. Talk about shattered dreams.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
R-Truth needs to dig deep and find that little something extra here, or this is going to be over.
Oh, well, we're on the move here. You know, there's never been a WWE superstar quite like R-Truth. He's energetic, explosive, and a little eccentric, But when that bell rings, R-Truth brings his brand of excitement to the ring, which has served him well. Truth is a former United States champion and a former co-holder of the WWE Tag Team Championship. Oh, out of nowhere!
And there's the tag.
Oh, wow.
From our and into the cover.
One, two.
Dance moves and rap lyrics aside, R-Truth has been a respected in-ring competitor in the world of sports entertainment for more than a decade. He's held WWE Championship gold, had his partner in crime, Little Jimmy, been associated with The Miz, and has enjoyed success alongside his friend, Xavier Woods.
Yeah, and when we talk about R-Truth, we can't forget that he's been known to win a dance-off or two. R-Truth's moves in the ring and on the dance floor are equally exciting. That's what's up.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
And he gets out of the way. And there's the tag.
Darren Young's resilient, and he has the strength to land big offense. Mr. No Days Off is not afraid to throw down in a drag-out fight, and he's never short on confidence. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. R-Truth with a nice reversal. Truth with the offense. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Victor with no problem getting out of that one. You know, I think when you look at Darren Young's abilities, the speed, the strength, and the way he can turn a match around, he has self-confidence for a good reason. Whatever name he wants to call himself.
Looking at complete domination here.
What an incredible power bomb! What a display of power that was!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, looking to put an end to this. That's it. He's done.
Connor into the cover.
One, two.
When R-Truth begins his motion and connects with the lie detector, it usually means the match is over. The way Truth runs full speed at an opponent and then sends himself like a missile is just awesome.
The tag is made.
To do this by himself. His partner doesn't have
cover here.
His partner's being punished and he's seen it up.
We're looking at complete domination here. And Victor nails it. This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Yep, there's the reversal by R-Truth.
The lie detector from R-Truth is an exciting version of the classic flying forearm attack. R-Truth nails his opponent coming off of lightning speed with a force that knocks his foes right out. As a finishing move, the lie detector...
That's it! He's out!
God, there was nothing accurate about that.
Hey, this may very well be it! Can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Let's go to the highlights here. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.